It's Saturday morning at Archie Cochran Ford again, and today we have Chase Demery. Take it away, bud.
Hey, good morning, everybody. Welcome to Archie Cochran Ford, Billings, Montana. I'm bringing today the Ford Explorer Timberline. It has an off-road package on there. Comes with a one-inch lift from the factory. There's a lot of unique stuff to this that sets it apart from your normal XLT for off-roading. So if you kind of look here, on the highway is 21, it's kind of hard to see, 19 in the city, 20 combined for fuel mileage. You get the 2.3 EcoBoost assisted with the 10-speed automatic transmission. This one has a full panoramic sunroof up top there. You kind of get on top there, you can see check out the Montana sky at night. You also are going to have the which is going to give you Bang & Olufsen speakers, 12 speakers. It's going to give you, inside there, you could have a wireless charging. If you open that up there.
Oh, in the center, okay.
MSRP on this is $53,485, plus we have a $399 dock fee. Also on this, you're going to get the Class 4 trailer tow package, which is good for 5,300 pounds. So come around the front here. A couple things that's going to set this apart from your normal Explorer is you're going to get the blacked out Ford emblem. Especially if you're off-roading, you get a front camera here. That's pretty important when you're out there in the Pryor Mountains chasing all those wild Mustangs. You also get the daytime running LED lights. You'll get the LED turn signal. You get the LED headlamps, and you'll get the LED fog lamps. Take a look at those. Pretty unique about these two is you got these rectangle cutouts right here. You could actually put some lights in here. So, you know, if you are out off-roading or anything like that, you can illuminate the whole countryside. There's a switch in there for, that's all assisted. You'll get switches if you look in here.
Sure.
Kind of show them over where that switch is right there.
Gotcha.
Punch that out right
there. So right there's your
really easy
auxiliary. Yep. Cool.
Come back around here.
Do they just pop in?
They just pop in.
Okay,
yep.
Cool.
What cool is you get the unique grille here. You also get this orange line, and then you get these tow hooks right into the frame. And then you got the Rocky Mountains right here. If you zoom in, see if you look right there, that's where Henry Ford used to catch a lot of fish in that spot right there. But yeah, just kind of step back, take a look at it, and has an aggressive look. Also comes with a lift from the factory, which is really huge. So
get that skid plate in front too, don't we?
You get skid plates in the back and the front. And
oh yeah.
You know, protection for your fuel line if you're out chasing coyotes with your 6.5 Creedmoor. What's cool is another Timberline is you got the.
Oh yeah.
That's
pretty cool.
Traditional door code right here. You never lock yourself in your vehicle. Put a 5-digit code in there. Leave your keys in there. Come back around here. If you look back here, you got the bench seat. If you got kids, you can adjust their temperature. They got USB and C ports. These do adjust.
Okay. Do they recline? A lot of people are asking.
They do recline back like
that.
Yeah. So you
okay,
do have
cool.
a recline. And then if you do have a child, you need to put a car seat in there. It does have the 3-point anchor. So you got the two right into the seat here. And then you got the one that goes in the back.
Okay.
This.
How do you get in that back?
Pull this.
Oh, okay.
Pretty easy. Got a step there to get in and out. You get the unique stitching in here, tangerine stitching with the cypress leather with some cloth accents.
Real nice.
A lot of room in there. Gas and go technology, capless fuel, so you know when it gets really cold, you don't have to be fiddling around with the cap. You got 18-inch rims with 265, 65, 18s. You got the pretty good aggressive tread well there for off-roading. You also get the blacked out Ford emblem, black rims. Coming distinctly with that, when you get the Timberline badge again.
Oh yeah.
So they throw it on there quite a bit. They're pretty proud of it. I would too. Come back here. You got the backup camera, so if you're backing up, there's your super hitch. And you got your 4 and 7 pin there.
What's the towing capacity of this?
5,300 pounds.
Okay, that's cool.
And then you got intelligent four-wheel drive, so you know, they all work if it's slippery, if it's, we got out in snow. You put in slippery mode, you have different drive modes, sport mode, you put in normal, you got the Timberline badge again, you got the LED tail lights, but I'll show you the cargo room back here. Oh, what the heck? What the? What the heck? How do you get in there? I thought they put him away. That's Archie Poppin' Ford mascot. You put the third row down here, and then with the Timberline, you actually got power third row. Just easy touch of the button. That comes only on the Timberline. This comes with the cargo management too, so you could actually, you got the carpet here, but if you really need it to go off-road, you get the cargo net back there with the...
Oh yeah.
With the...
More of a... Rubber mat.
Rubber mat back there, and then you could actually flip this around and go here, so you got like a matted.
So what are these side?
These are just called contraptions. You could put
okay, so yep,
gloves in there. You could put flashlights, anything like that for emergency and stuff like that. Also put those down with the Timberline. You also get front and second row all weather mats. Touch this button right here and carry all your groceries in without even come around here. So there's you get sync 3 on this, which is you can Bluetooth your phone, you can run Apple or Android CarPlay, you can pull up Google Maps, Waze, you can you got satellite radio for 3 months. You can also it comes equipped with Ford Pass Connect, which is complimentary of Ford. I mean, you could start this from anywhere in the world, as long as you have satellite or a cell phone signal. Say you parked up at the airport and you're flying in, and you could schedule start it at 7 o'clock and you're flying in. It'll be all warmed up when you get in and take
off. Is there a cost to that after it's, like the year? Was there any cost?
No cost. It's complimentary of Ford.
That's awesome.
It goes with the vehicle. You also get 42,000 points, so people use that for oil changes, you use it for accessories. Just by signing up, you could check your odometer, you could check your fuel mileage, you can check its location. God forbid anybody ever steal your vehicle, just go onto your app and see where it's located. So
okay.
They handle well in the snow, they get good fuel mileage. They went to this style in 2020. They extended out the front here, and then they moved it to rear wheel drive. And they dropped the back in the third row for better seating. And they also put the gas tank on the driver's side. So if you look at the older models, the gas tank's on this side. So jump on in, we'll take it for a drive, see how it handles. And we got some pretty good rates going on for 60 months, 5.9 with Ford credit.
Right on.
We're open till 8 p.m. tonight, located on 2133 King Avenue West, right across the street from Olive Garden.
Thanks, Chase.